And I'm sure that that Yamaha engine can sustain this heat and that type of intensity. But the way he rode, he's never going to grenade that motor.
Here it is. Justin Cooper gets the whole shot. If you look back at our Lucas Oil race recap, that's another one of those Yamahas. And then it was three of them, Ferrandis and also Shane McElrath up front early. They both took the measure of Cooper, and then Ferrandis gets back around McElrath to get the lead.
Yeah, once Ferrandis got to that lead, he just started pulling away. Also, great ride for Jeremy Martin. We've been curious to see if he can get back to, you know, his championship-winning days. That first moto definitely answered a lot of questions for us. A solid ride coming through the pack as well. Had great pace to finish runner-up.
Ferrandis told me last year, yeah, the mud races, the bike heats up, I have to use the clutch. That's what I use to go fast. He didn't need all the tricks this time. Maintained a solid gap and holds off Martin to take the first moto win of the season. Hampshire, as mentioned earlier, a great run for third on the Rockstar Husqvarna. McElrath fourth. Alex Martin threw some traffic for fifth. That's Jeremy's brother. Jet Lawrence had a mistake, recovers for a solid sixth. Derek Drake seventh. Mason Gonzalez, nice job. First race as a pro. Second really time good. In a week he's been back here at Loretta's. That is impressive for the Rock River Yamaha 8. That is not a full factory motorcycle. McAdoo and Cooper end up 10th. Pierce Brown ahead of Mumford, who had some problems. Shout out to privateer Nick Gaines, who was stuck in the mud literally in practice. Missed almost the entire session. It took a winch to get the bike out. And he finishes 13th in Moto 1. There's the rest of the top 20. Dylan Schwartz, another pro debut, 19th. Good job for him. As he win all the races, or the figurative, it would be perfect to win the championship and get a lot of wins. So far, so good. He's won the first two. His teammate Shane McElrath gets the Motorsport.com hole shot as we show you the Lucas Oil race recap. You won't see Ferrandis here. He got stuck behind another rider early. And then RJ Hampshire, the red jersey, is able to get around Justin Cooper for second. But then Ferrandis was able to get everybody to move into the lead and rode about as smooth as you could on a very difficult racetrack. Here's Alex Martin running in fifth. Tips over, manages to keep the bike running and get it back upright. Did not lose any positions there.
Photographer was in the right spot too.
That's right. And as mentioned, once Ferrandis had the lead, he avoided those big mistakes and was able to take the win. Hampshire in second. Jeremy Martin had an up and down ride, but he does hold off McElrath, who will finish fourth. Alex Martin, despite that crash, fifth. McAdoo, Lawrence, Cooper, Harrison, and Hartrath round out your top 10. RJ Hampshire, really good run today. He's got to be proud. First outdoor race on his Rockstar Husqvarna, and he's on the podium.